More than 400,000 people have silently walked through the streets of Buenos Aires, demanding an independent judiciary into the suspicious death of prosecutor Alberto Nisman. The march is the first major protest since Nisman was shot dead after accusing President Cristina Kirchner of plotting to cover up his investigation into a 1994 bombing. Argentina is suspected by some of covering up Iran's involvement in the attack on a Jewish center, which killed 85 people and injured hundreds more.